Guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lily. If you guys are new, today I'm going to be doing a back to school haul slash kind of not back to school. It's just like a clothing haul by a person on my channel. So I'm going to show them today at many places as you guys can see. And so the first place I went to was Hollister, and I got lots of things at Hollister. So they have been selling jeans and bits and jeans. So first pair I got these cute blue jeans. They're double zero S, and these have hearts on these, and they're like just like everywhere jeans. And I just like to roll them up. They're seeing double zero colors with them. Yeah. So those were my first pair. My second pair, I like these ones, but they don't have any lips in them. And these are cool and parties, because they're really little pants. Same double zero pants. And yeah, these ones. So, jeans for school, and it's winter time also. For your kids, but I like these too. I just have to go and look for them because they're really good. So they're 00S. And then I got this pillow, and it's extra small, it's just gray. It's from the Zuri that's behind it right now. It's just gray and extra small. And I got this pillow, it's just white and it's extra small also. The last pillow I got here was this light pink one. It's extra small too. And I got this crop sweatshirt. Pretty thing, it's crop. Just pink and it says California. It says Hollister. Extra small. And the last thing I got was this shirt. It just has stripes on it. Extra small. It's back cropped. I got two. American Eagle. I got also got a couple things from here. Oops. I missed it. These are some scrunchies. They're just plaid. And they just have different colors on this plaid, and when these make anything, that's what I got there. That's my first thing. Then I got this blue little cropped t-shirt, and it's very soft. It just has the colors supposed to be a little cropped, and it's also extra small. Some black leggings, and they're just extra small. Just put them all the way down. And gloves are black leggings. Can't go wrong with another one. So we've got another extra small one. And all of them also. Yeah. And I got this last thing. I got this sweatshirt that's like this maroon pink color. And it's just it's extra small, it's a little oversized, and it's so soft. So, right there is it. I got from there. I went shoes shopping. I got these bags. I got colors and Vans. So, first, I just got my colors. These are just blue ones. I mean, pink coats, and they're just tie ones. So, like, one of my favorite colors. So, very cute. I just wear them with my outfits to school, friends to school. So that was from Converse for this year. I also got some white ones. I also have white ones, pink and silver ones that I will probably show up in a shoe later. Next are my Vans. I already have a pair of them that was for this year. But these ones are just like checkered blue ones. floor on them. Like flowers on them, and they're just tuckered. The other ones are slip-ons. The other ones back there to school also. So yeah, those are my things. Those are one of my shoes. They're from Journey Kids. Or just Journey, I guess. But these socks, these are just white ones. They're like low-cut socks. And these colorful ones, these are like the pink, white, purple, gray, and black. See? I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you know if I post another video. And go follow me on TikTok at JimmySLily08. And yeah, and comment down below what you're doing next. And tell me to subscribe if you're more than this so we can do something crazy. So have a great day. Bye.